told his hilarious story, and you're out of vodka.
There's a bottle right there.